know, the housing market is really, really busy, and a lot of people are surprised when I tell them how busy the market has stayed through the whole last 6 weeks during the onslaught of COVID-19. So we have not let up at all, so that means we're out there. And we have to think about our clients first and foremost, their safety, and ours as well too. So we are selling houses, and we're seeing a bigger percentage of the houses sell via Skype, FaceTime, and virtual tours are really big. Now, we've asked that when someone's going to show a house, when an agent's going to show one of our listings, please make sure that the buyer has seen the house online and looked at it very carefully and studied the seller's disclosure, so that when they're actually in the house, they already are familiar with it and they don't have to spend a lot of time there. And then as a precaution, we're providing booties, gloves, wipes, and we're asking our sellers to open doors, turn on all the lights, and reduce the amount of things that the buyer or buyer's agent may have to touch. And then when the people leave, we're asking the seller to wipe down handles and doorknobs. And so that in of itself is a little bit different. And what's really happened is that we're not getting looky-loos. The people that are out looking are buyers. I have not seen a better market for this time of year in years. And I've been selling here for 30 years in the New Tampa area. And this is almost like 2005. So, you know, it's not doom and gloom. I don't care what anybody says, it's not doom and gloom. The prices are going up. People say, oh, the price is declining. They're not, because the demand, the overwhelming demand for a home is keeping the inventory low, and that's pushing the prices up. But overall, it's very good news for the Tampa Bay area as far as the housing market in general.